everybody on YouTube land, Why Roll the Trains here. Hey, I want to thank all my subscribers who have found my channel over the last couple of years and have enjoyed my videos. I want to thank you for that. Hey, and if you want to help new people who haven't found my channel to find it and enjoy my videos like you have, every time you watch one of my videos, give it a thumbs up. That's right. When you give my videos a thumbs up, it helps new rail fans find my channel and enjoy the videos the same way you have the last couple of years. So I want to thank you for that in advance. The reason I'm talking so fast is it's cold out here. I want to get back inside. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to go get some train videos right now. Well, I was filming this Canadian Pacific train that had the BNSF engine with it. The train was slowing down, then it stopped, so I was figuring something must be coming on the other side. So I stopped filming and I went to another location so I can get to the other side of the train to catch whatever might be coming. So I'm going to wait here and see what shows up. You can hear the refrigeration compressors running on one of those cars over there. Today is Sunday, March 21st, 2021. Okay, well, he's on the move again, and nothing come by, so I'm not sure what the delay was. Probably just had a stop signal. But you never know with trains, and I didn't want to miss what could be on this side. So I came over here anyways. Something still could come. There's that reefer unit that's been running. Let's hope this has a cool DPU at the end. Oh, I see some smoke. I see a DPU, all right. It'd be nice if it was that veterans unit. He's in notch 8. One of the few times I'll be able to film the same train on both sides at the same time. DPU, all right.
There he goes under the CP39 signal tower. Heading east. The lead engine is at the crossing at 39. You can hear the horn. About a mile away. Hey everybody, it's Wide World of Trains here. Check this train out. Something big is coming. Should be awesome. I haven't seen anybody like that ride to Caboose in many years. Pretty cool.
Thank you.
Wow, that was a pretty cool Canadian National tanker train there, wasn't it? What do you guys think of that one? Not bad for the second train of the day. All right, don't click away because you know what's next. More trains, because you ain't seen nothing yet.
cool with the Triple Crown trailer on there. That train is CSX Q001, the number one top priority train on all of CSX. Check out the Wide World of Trains car here on some of my merch. Go ahead and check that out on my page.